A big change for a major road project in Madison. The current construction contractor has been replaced, and now the search is on for a new one. 60 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey has details on the change and what this means for the project.
Work on the Split Diamond project here on I-55 has been underway for more than a year now. Crews have made some significant progress. However, MDOT leaders say they will now have to find another contractor to finish the job. Officials claim the original contractor, Hill Brothers Construction, is no longer bonded, which has forced them to find another contractor. MDOT leaders say whichever company is chosen will have to get their approval and approval from the Federal Highway Administration before starting. Now, this $85 million project is designed to reduce traffic congestion in Ridgeland and Madison by widening the interstate to four lanes in both directions between Old Agency Road and Madison Avenue. Now, even with the changes in contractors and a few weather delays, MDOT officials say they still plan to have this project done by the end of next year. In Ridgeland, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.